Assalamu alaikum, dear aspirants. I hope you are fine and doing great. In this video, we will discuss some important MCQs of assistant registrar cooperative societies. So let's start our video. Our first question is, who has powers to issue directions to certain societies for successful conduct of business? The answer is registrar cooperative societies. He has powers to issue directions to certain societies for successful conduct of business. Next question is, Dash is based on the principle of self-interest, maximization of profits and exploitation. Dash is based on the principle of self-interest, maximization of profits and exploitation. The answer is capitalism. Our next question is, the Rochdale Friendly Cooperative Society was formed in 1830. The Rochdale Friendly Cooperative Society was formed in 1830. Next question is, in Dash, the state is supreme, while in the Dash, the individual freedom occupies the front position. In socialism, the state is supreme, while in the capitalism, the individual freedom occupies the front position. Our next question is, Dash contributed in the maximum spread of the cooperative movement in Germany. Dash contributed in the maximum spread of the cooperative movement in Germany. F.W. Raffinson was the man who contributed in the maximum spread of cooperative movement in Germany. Next question is, which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with penalty? 62A. Section 62A of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with penalty. Our next question is, Chapter 8A of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with distraint. Chapter 8A deals with distraint. Our next question, Section 22A of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with Section 22A deals with audit. Question number 9, a person shall be eligible to become member of a society if, what is the eligibility criteria for being a member of a society? The answer is, he is above the age of 18 years and is having a sound mind. Question number 10. For the purpose of recovering any papers, documents or books of account belonging to a society, the Dash may issue a search warrant and exercise all such powers in respect thereto as may be lawfully exercised by a magistrate. Who has a power to issue search warrant? The answer is registrar. Who shall classify all societies under one kind or the other and his decision shall be final? Registrar classifies all societies under one kind or the other and his decision shall be final. Our next question is, which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with merger of a society in a company? Section 15A. Our next question is, which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with amalgamation and division of societies? Section 15 of Cooperative Societies Act deals with amalgamation and division of a society. Our next question, which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with change of name of societies? Change of name of society deals which section? Section 14. Question number 15, which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with special general meeting? Section 13 deals with special general meeting. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच सेक्शन ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद एनुअल जनरल मीटिंग. एनुअल जनरल मीटिंग सेक्शन 12. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच सेक्शन ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद रजिस्ट्रेशन. सेक्शन 10 डील्स विद रजिस्ट्रेशन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सेक्शन 64 ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद. सेक्शन 64 डील्स विद अपील. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 सेक्शन 70A ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद. सेक्शन 70A डील्स विद बार ऑफ ज्यूरिसडिक्शन. सेक्शन 70A डील्स विद बार ऑफ ज्यूरिसडिक्शन. और नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 सेक्शन 69 ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद. क्वेश्चन 20 सेक्शन 69 ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटीज एक्ट 1925 डील्स विद ब्रांचेस ऑफ सोसाइटीज आउटसाइड द प्रोविंस. दो सोसाइटीज हु आर इन बोथ प्रोविंसेस इन टू प्रोविंसेस दैट विल बी डेल्ट बाय सेक्शन 69. सो दैट वाज ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग. For more informative videos, please subscribe my channel, Torch Bearer.